Hello. Welcome back to Jimmy Jobs. This is Jim from Jimmy Jobs. Today we're doing the Saturday Dishes speed run on a Sunday. I updated the splits today to actually reflect what I'll be doing. I'm hoping this doesn't happen too often, but it's been 2 weeks in a row, so I made the splits. It'll be less confusing for people. I think I got about 44:11 last week, and so today I'm going for sub 42, which is honestly, I think it's a pretty aggressive goal. So I hope I can accomplish that, but we'll see. Anyways, let's get started. Just did not start. There we go. All right. Here we go. Let's go. This song is so good. Got a good level of soap on the sponge, that's a very good start. Next is the flipper. Okay. Golded that. Nice. Yeah, even though the splits are new. Oh, I didn't gold it. Never mind. Or maybe I did, it's hard to tell. Yeah, I left best times on some of the segments that are common between the normal Saturday Dishes speedrun and the Sunday Saturday Dishes speedrun. Kind of hurt today. Flipper, sub 42, I gotta keep that in mind. Gotta go fast to get a sub 42. Good for the flipper. what's next? I don't even know. Solid measuring cell. Feeling kind of tired, I'm noticing, but I think I can still go fast in spite of that. We'll see, but I think so. This is pumping me up. This song's gonna be the game changer. Here we go. Go, 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 come on, come on. What's next? I don't even know.
Ball.
Okay. Excuse me. And yeah, my toes are hurting a lot. That's okay. Gotta push through it. Forgot I was doing a speed run while I was doing that fish. Okay. Done. What's next?
Wait.
Okay. I don't have any idea if I'm on pace for sub 42 or not. No idea. Hopefully I at least get sub 43. Okay, pretty good. Already on the rinsing. I don't know what's next, the cup or the liquid measuring cup. Okay, plates down. Cup or liquid measuring cup, guys. Liquid measuring cup. I don't know why this comes before cup. I'm not really sure why I ordered it that way. Oh, you know why? That probably should be reordered, actually. Oh well. Should be reordered because it used to be two cups in the Saturday edition speedrun. But that's fine. I reordered the drying a bit, but I didn't reorder the washing. Although, even if it's two cups, why wouldn't that be before the liquid measuring cup? Not really sure. I need a little more soap. This cup's been used a lot, so I want to make sure it's clean. It's kind of slowing me down a bit, but that's the way it goes. What happens when I drop the soap in the plate water? It gets diluted too much. The sponge, I mean. Put in my soap. Too much, actually, but that's the way it goes. What's after the cup? Water bottle. Actually, I'm happy with this. That's good enough. Will take a little longer to rinse, because it's very soapy. Soapier than it normally would be. I'm gonna try and get more strings in this week. Haven't been stringing enough. Work got a little out of control, but I said that so wrong. Work did not get out of control. Okay. Let's see up here. I got, how would one say it? Lost in the sauce at work, if you will. I just got dialed in and I forgot about everything else, like streaming. I mean, not that my streams are that great anyways, it's just dishes, right? No, I'd like to do some non-dishes streams this week. That would be great. Do some quap. Really want to beat quap. I'm already sick of it. I've barely played it that much. Okay, we did the cup water bottle time. I'm thirsty. Quick drink right before I wash it. Add some soap. Probably enough. How's everyone's Sunday going today? Are we doing well out there on planet Earth? As opposed to planet Twitch, that's where I am right now. Okay, I gotta shake this faster. That was a slow shake. Outside's washed. Let's do the lid. What's after this? AC filter. Okay. Yeah, there's still pot and pan even after the AC filter. So I need to keep the sponge soapy. Excuse me. That was the most pathetic burp ever. Excuse me. Even that one was a little better. High BPM song. Here we go. Where did I put this lid? Okay, it's in there somewhere. I love this beat here. This song is so good. Almost as good as the part where they say sus. Okay, I'm going for sub 42 here. Forgot. I'm just like letting the water go in, not doing anything. There's that sauce. I love that sauce. There it is again. That's really good. Maybe one more fill. Don't want to ingest detergent, even though it's non-toxic. Imagine if they made toxic dish detergent. So many lawsuits. That was pretty good. I like hot bath. Okay, next is AC. Get it going right away. Technically, I should have stopped the timer, but that was in trouble. There we go. Onion in the sink. Alright, this should be. It's gonna be a slow water bottle and a fast AC filter. That's probably enough. I'll be back. Dust is starting to build up within the machine, and there's nothing I can really do about it. That's probably not. Careful not to get my shirt wet. Almost got my shirt wet. Doesn't slow me down, it just makes me uncomfortable. Like having dry shirts. Oh great, the browser thing wasn't updating the entire time, I just saw that. Yo chat, you gotta call that out, the music titles are wrong. So annoying. Alright, I'll fix that in a second. Once I'm done with the AC filter. Or maybe I can do it in the middle. Yeah, I don't think this sub 42 is happening. How is that not updating? I actually don't understand how that's possible. Because obviously it captured the browser in order to populate it in the first place, so somehow it lost the capture, but it should like show an error message if it loses the capture, not just freeze on like whatever it was on last. Malding with it right now. Just kidding. I'm not fully malding, I'm dramatizing slightly for entertainment value. Fix this. Alright. Okay, now it updated. I don't know what was going on. Have to keep an eye on that. So. Using three paper towel halves. That's a speedrun strat right there, instead of just two. Hopefully I don't need to rip another one now, which will save me a trip over to the paper towels, which saves time. See that? Yeah. Good. This is slow. Still not even dry. Okay, well, I saved the trip over to the paper towels, but at what cost? Not sure. My wrist is wet. That's distracting me. Oh, you can kind of see me in the reflection of the solid measuring cup. Interesting. Alright. Alright, that's as dry as it needs to get. Be right back. It sounds like Love Yourself by Justin Bieber. Okay, what's next? Pot. Not to be confused with pot. Definitely pot is not part of the dishes speedrun. Although that could be an interesting category. New category of dishes speedrun. What can I call that? Maybe like mountaineering dishes speedrun. Because you're high when you're in the mountains. Get it? Kind of slow. It's okay. I wonder which came first. This song or Love Yourself by Justin Bieber. I actually don't know. I don't know what year either song came out, so pretty unhelpful for me to speculate. Sorry about the banging. Oh, this song's Hope, right? Oh good, it's updating now. Thank you. Pan is next, right?
Yeah.
Don't know if sub 42 is possible at this point. I have to dry like the wind, Bullseye. Oh man, there's all kinds of egg residue. It's gonna slow things down. Well, now the water. I was gonna show you in the camera, but now I can't because the water covered it. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that riff right there, dang! Sounded like a little like synthesizer or electric guitar or something. I can't place it now that it's gone, but it was so good. Scrubbing hard right now. That should be soaked up enough, I think. Okay, just the rinse and then the post-wash, right? Yes, okay, good. Cheering me up even just hearing the intro. Flipping. Okay. Post-wash cleanup. We need some paper towels here. I made a mess. I'm getting three. Oh shoot, I'll undo all those. Give me a second. Okay, how do we do this? Will this work? I'm on the post wash cleanup. I was drying off my split key. It's gonna advance the split timer. How dumb can I be? Good thing I updated my undo key right before this speed run. That came in clutch. Okay, I think that's it for the post-wash cleanup. Wrist is wet. Okay, we got the water bottle. Oh yeah, you saw some action there. Oh, because I forgot to repoint the camera. Have to do that after the water bottle. Oh, I gotta do the lid. The lid's buried.
Okay, there's the lid.
Ugh. Got water in my face there. It's okay. Okay. After this, it's just a regular... regular vicious speed run after I, from here, if I can finish the grind lid here. That's good enough. Silverware. Oh, I gotta repoint the camera. Let me do that. Not low enough. Seems oriented a little weird. Do you like that? See, I had some golds in there today. Is it enough for sub 42? Probably not, because I only have like 10 minutes left. Okay, this is pumping me up a little bit though. Flipper's done. That was very, very slow. Pot. Still not the other kind of pot. You hear me breathing hard now. Enough. Here we go.
What's next? I don't even know.
Ugh. Sorry, that was loud, probably. It's all measured, probably.
Or even is it? It's buried.
Good. I think I have two songs left. Yeah, it's, I think, Gerudo Valley or Gerudo Valley. I don't know how it's pronounced. I believe will be the next song. Why can I remember that and not the order to do the dishes in? I guess if I get fast enough, I can associate each song with what I should specifically be doing. I love this song though. Again, if it were up to me, I'd be playing the 8-bit big band version. Check that out after this stream. It's really good. But copyrighted. They might allow me to play it on stream, but I'm not gonna risk that. I still got the post dry cleanup, which takes a little extra time. Trying to go as fast as I can with this bowl though. Okay, good enough for the inside. Let's get the outside real quick. Next. Cup? Cup. Okay. And I'm gonna have to dry like the wind bullseye to get this sub 42. Got 4.5 minutes left. That's like 1.5 minutes for each thing. I'm not even done with this cup yet. Because I was scraping my hand against the side of the cup. Okay. Get the outside a bit more. Get the bottom. Okay, it's good.
Man, I gotta get a dishwasher.
Okay, plate. Gotta go super fast here. Speed. Okay, face or front is dry. Now I gotta do the back side. The back side. Oh, that's, I got that from Monkey Boo. Formerly good channel. Still okay channel. Actually, it's probably still good. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan anymore. I used to be a big Monkey Boo guy. All right, this should pump me up. All right, good. Let's go. Okay, with the measuring cup, right? Yes. Okay. It's still doable. Have to do an epically fast post-dry cleanup here. Oh, I'm getting out of breath.
Well, you know what they say. Mount Everest wasn't scaled in a day, and maybe the Sub 42 won't be either. Okay. Mount Everest. Alright. Last thing. Pan. Dry the whole inside of it. Can it be done? I don't know. Okay. Get that area's kind of difficult to dry. Okay, bottom's dry. Inside. Okay. I think it's done. No! Okay, I caught the paper towel. I was balancing it on my shoulder, but I caught it. Okay. Is it fast enough? We're about to see. Okay. Easy. Man. Not even close to 42. Honestly, sub 41 is possible. Although, my goal is to never do this speedrun again, so take that for what it's worth. Oh, excuse me. Well, I guess that's it for today's stream. We did scale that metaphorical Mount Everest. So now it's time for everyone's favorite part of the stream, though not really because it's the end, but we're gonna raid someone. The question is always who to raid. Is anyone online right now? That's the our problem. On Saturday I can raid the beast, but Sunday, not as good of a raid day, you know. Oh, but there's a ton of people online, so that's fine. Ray Botez Live. Fun channel. Thanks for watching, everyone. Really appreciate all the follows. And check out my VOD channel on YouTube. It's linked in the description on Twitch. Thanks, everyone. Have a great rest of your weekend. Bye-bye.